Thank you. ancestor's facility. I hope we can find something we can use to restore my system. But the Valgus commander has already ordered his troops to extract the data. Are we too late?
The ancestor's data should not be underestimated. Not only does it have immense capacity, it's also quantum encrypted. Even the magisters who worked here doing research have said that full data extraction is impossible.
Magisters? Do you mean the technologists who were once allied with the Valgus?
More importantly, the enemy is after the ancestors' data as well. Can anyone think why?
Nothing comes to mind. My only guess is that this place is somehow connected to the Ironheart. I'll know once I have the data. Descendant, unfortunately, none of the ancestors' data remains in this terminal. I will check the other terminals, but it seems the Valgus were successful with their extraction.
That can't be right. If it were possible to fully extract the data, then the Magisters would have already done it.
Until recently, it would have been impossible for the Valgus as well. However, if they have someone on their side who is very familiar with the Ironheart, then it will have been achievable. By applying algorithms from the Ironheart to military applications, electronic warfare capabilities can be greatly improved. I recommend we investigate the other terminals.
Descendant, did you come here looking for me? Or did you come to witness the superior technology of the Valgus? I am Greg, commander of the invading Valgus forces. It is a shame that I am unable to face you directly.
This terminal also does not contain the ancestors' data. However, descendant, I sense the transmission of the ancestors' data is happening close by. That is most likely where the enemy command center is located. As the enemy sealed off Kingston's network, Transmitting data over a long distance would have been impossible. This means we still have an opportunity to retrieve the ancestors' data.